welcome to episode 6 of my Dear Diary series. And this is Monday's workout last week. Started off with power cleans from a low block, did 115 kilos for a double and then a single. I caught my hip on this one, didn't really warm up properly, didn't do any squat warm ups, which was a bad idea. You'll see me tweaking my hip just now as soon as I walk away from it. That's been pretty tight for a little while, so I've been nursing that for the last 6-7 days. This is set to single fairly easy, and then go for the second one, and then just shit out because didn't want to move in the squat with my hip. So then I had a hip injury towards the end of last year, and really could be doing without that again. So I'm gonna try and manage it a lot better this time. Been foam rolling my TB band, foam rolling the hip flexor. Been performing a lot of squat stretches, and this is just 100 double just to finish. It's been helping thus far. I'm feeling pretty loose last week anyway. My back was pretty good, so hopefully it'll help manage the injury or prevent it from becoming an injury. This is the easy squat day, so it's 200 kilos. This is a 190 warm up. Not the greatest squat ever, but still fairly easy. And then a few doubles at 200. These are all fairly gingerly on Monday because I was still nursing that tight hip, which was throwing me out of position. The foam rolling did help quite a lot, but as you can see, as I come out of the hole, I'm leading back with my arse, which makes it a lot harder. This set, I think, is after a bunch of foam rolling, so maybe it's a little bit better. We'll have a look. Yeah, it's a little bit better. Still leading back from arse a bit, but not too bad. Yeah, that wasn't great. This is the bench workout. Again, for bench training, I don't know if I'm going to change the program. Not been feeling great on bench press the last 3 weeks. This was the volume phase in our volume week. So it was done 8, 5 sets of 8, 147.5 kg, which is 90% of my predicted 8 RM. So the idea is we'll do a volume load this week, and then or last week, which is this week in the diary, and then this week I'm gonna go and try, I think it's 167 for a rep out, and hopefully get 8. So we'll see how that pans out this week. My chest felt fatigued and terrible. I don't know, that's just because I'm under a good level of training stress, or I'm overtraining, or the bench hasn't felt zippy at all in the last 3 weeks. So I'll give it this week, see how it goes. If it feels awful again, I might have to change the program. Got a meet coming up in 4 weeks now. So I've got 3 training weeks and a taper. So 3 bench workouts really to the comp, so don't really want to change too much. We'll see how it goes. I'm not going to jettison just yet. This is Wednesday's workout. This wet workout was fucking horribly difficult. So I was rolling, warming up with a hip, and the reps were much better on Wednesday morning. And I felt pretty, I don't know if they felt pretty good, but got them done. Such a difficult workout. 6 sets of 6, although all the reps are on all the sets are all fairly quick and fairly easy. It was mainly the between the sets and just kind of rolling and trying to recover. My Wednesday morning session normally takes, so I normally start at like 7:45 and be finished up for about 9:15 at the latest. This session led on to like 10. It took like two hours, maybe 2 hours, 15 minutes, which is, considering I'm only doing 3 exercises really, it's quite a long time to be doing it. I was taking big breaks for it, the sort of breaks I take between heavy deadlifts, upwards of 5 to 10 minutes on most sets. Fun workout though, but it absolutely screwed me for the rest of the week. I think Thursday was an absolute shell of a man. Friday wasn't great. It wasn't fully recovered on Friday. It was a bit better on Friday. Got like 9 or 10 hours sleep both Wednesday and Thursday night, which was required and helped recover. Trying something a bit different with the deadlift, so you'll see sumo deadlift in there. There's no actual video with the sumo deadlift. And this is the last set of 200 for six. But the sumo deadlift, the idea being, we take an easy week, last week on deadlift, get away from doing the reps, take away the volume, do some sumo on the Wednesday, and do some deficit. It was originally going to be deficit from bands, with bands, but ended up being an absolute pain in the ass setup. So we just went heavy for a single on deficit with a bit of volume at the end. You'll see that in the deadlift workout next. You seem pretty worked up for that set. good workout, hard workout though. It's 212 or 5.5s this week, so I'm interested to see how that goes. This is the deadlift workout, so a lot less volume than normal. Just doing one deadlift variation, single of 240, single of 270, which is a 10 kilo PB from a deficit, which is probably not saying much considering I don't really max deficit that much. And then 200 for 2.3s afterwards for a bit of volume. Also perform more assistance for like my back and my press in this session. Idea being that take the Saturday off rather than doing the easy dumbbell work that I have been doing. I'm trying to see if that's been contributing to the fatigued feeling I've been getting. This is the 270 PB, the fatigued feeling I've been getting on my chest on a Tuesday. So we'll see how that pans out as well. And then this is just some press to finish up. All in all, fairly successful week of training. Wednesday definitely good. Kind of got some momentum back, got a bit of bouncing step after that again, so hopefully I'll be enough to carry me through the heavy squats this week and heavy deadlift reps. So another hard week of training ahead, but looking forward to it. Hopefully we can put up some PBs at this comp. Okay, that'll do for now, and I'll see you next week.
You know you're gonna be mine. da 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 da